Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have got a few errands to run. I've got to take some orders and drop off at the post office and UPS drop off, and then we're gonna go into, I think we're just gonna hit a couple local thrift stores and take a look and see what we can find. So stick with me guys, let's go. Packages have been dropped off at UPS and the post office, and we are stopping in at our local coffee lab, and we're going to grab a coffee and some breakfast. Regular here, so they do know me. Okay, my usual is avocado toast and my iced mocha latte. And then thrift shopping after this. Guys, we are at a little local place here in town, Route 66, this and that. You guys have seen me filming here before. Look at all the cute little Easter. Are vintage. Look at that old vintage wooden train.
the Bobbsey Twins in the Land of Cotton. Look at the color of these pages, y'all. That is adorable. Look at all the buttons. Excuse me, thank you. A vintage china set for $25. Beautiful. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a set of them. Cast iron. Oh, get this on board. Ooh, that's heavy too. Is that focusing? Rare find. Civil warrior for wood and steel. Is that these are the kind of items your husband would love. Let's see. Look. What is this? It's a vintage ashtray. Where you put that. Oops. What are these? Wow. Morse code. Was telling me the other day that they would call the store and ask if they had Prince Albert in a can, and when they'd say yes, he'd say, well, then you better go get him out before he suffocates. I think that was like a really common little joke back in the day. Look at this great little suitcase. I can't really reach it. Ugh. Stored Halloween stuff in it. Oh, that is adorable. Look at that old chair. Too cute. Look at this one. How sweet. Thank you. other relatives. That's a cast iron. These little guys, how sweet are those? Let's see. Two birds, how much was that? $1.50. Those are cute. Those are cute, cute. Guys want some old skates?
This is neat.
scooping out sugar and flour. Another kraut cutter, guys, that you can add to your decor. Look how cute. I think it's missing the little rusty crustiness on there. Let's see what they're asking. Oh, it's a Hobby Lobby piece. Look at these rolling pins. Tupperware.
Hi.
Hi. Got my little step. Now, use your
Why would I not be looking for jobs if I ain't hired?
Okay guys, next stop is our another local thrift store, Karen's Corner. We're gonna go in and see what kind of treasures we can find.
such a pretty print. It does not have a price on it. Thank you.
All right, y'all. I think I'm going to call it a day. Stay tuned for the next video, and I will show you a thrift haul, and you can see all the treasures that I decided to purchase. Again, thank you guys for joining. I hope if this is the kind of content that you enjoy, that you will go and hit the subscribe button and the bell notification so you can be notified anytime I upload a new video. You guys have a blessed day. Thank you.